it. Sunday, Team Shelby Racing stopped in here at Homestead with our good friends, Breathless Racing. So sit back and enjoy a little bit, eh? Enjoy the sights and sounds of, I'll kind of give you a little bit of the backside because it'll take them a little while to get around. Yep, somebody spun around back there.
Middle stretch between.
Never been here to Homestead. We're doing an event here the 22nd and 23rd February with Chin Motorsports. Come on down. It's always a good time. Oh yeah. Up on the bank. Taking the rest of the group to get around because somebody spun in the back corner. The first victim is the Interstate Batteries Corvette. Here's a little cheese, the old school Mustang Steeda. It's a nice nice ride. I'm cutting hack on the vet. Duct tape. Little excitement there on pit road. They're telling him to take the whole damn hood off. Get out the duct tape. He's got the duct tape, but might be a little late now. Beautiful smoking day here in Homestead, Florida, at the end of the earth, I call it. Nothing in the sky to block the sun today. Almost a good boat day today. But race day's first.
But the confidence is there.
Again, I'll zoom in and try to give you a better shot of the cars here. It's an SCCA event, so they were here yesterday too. As you can see, it's a beautiful time of year to be down this far in Florida. See the pace car coming off yet. It was not 46 degrees here this morning, like it was in Sebring, but nonetheless, still about probably right around the average for this time of the year, in the 50s, little chilly, doesn't usually get that cold at night, 70s, 60s at the most. That's why we're still rolling along on with the pace car out. Maybe this time they'll turn it loose. Sure hope everyone else's day is as beautiful as this one is here. Sure, not as warm, but nonetheless, hopefully it's still beautiful. Nope. Not this time. that battle between that Steeda Stang and the Corvette. I'm sure that'll heat up right off the bat. Still not turning them loose, damn. I thought they're cleaning something up over there in the curves. They're taking them around the oval, so there must be a little bit more debris over there than what we thought.
Let's see if we can get any more information.
Look down pit road, they still probably cleaning stuff up on the inside of the track. First lap, somebody, a couple cars clipped each other. So they're still pacing around.
Yeah. cars are being cleaned off. Jed Lord doing his job trying to get the track around.
So they got the jet blower back there. And we gotta try to arrange just a finish line photo here. I know it can be difficult sometimes. Barber officials wouldn't allow us on the track at all. We got one on pit road. And I think here before we've got one in the blue. Son, they need some roofing. There's some sheet metal roofing done here, son. Look at this crap. I know they can afford it. Still not gonna send them. Okay. Sneak back up over here. Try to get some coming off the back.
Number 15.
They go back out on the back straight.
As far as time.
Dust bowl over there. Took him. Shut it down. Everything in this race. Prototype. Finally got by him. Watch him on the backside. Uh-oh. car that was in first place is coming in, pitting maybe. Back up here in a little bit and figure out else. This may have been the last race, but we'll check back in and see what's going on. Catch you later.